Hi guys, welcome to CyberText channel. So today I'm not going to introduce any applications today. So I'm going to give you some tips and tricks to improve the Fire TV Stick speed and to improve the Fire TV Stick display quality. So what you have to do is you need to go to the home screen, right into the settings to display. So I'm going to give you some tricks and tips to improve the video quality of the Fire TV Stick. So go to the display settings, display. Yes, so default you should select the automatic settings, so that based on the video source your TV will automatically select the resolution of the video. So make sure that match original frame rate is turned on. Color depth should be I think most of the 4K TVs now supports 10 bits and odd bits. So make sure what is your TV's bitrate in the TV manual or online. So based on the TV color depth, select the color depth. So I think most of the TVs only support 10 bits. So based on you should click the 10 bit here. So make sure the color depth, color format is automatic. So always make sure you are using a Fire TV 4K stick. Make sure that you are always on the adaptive settings. Do not select always HDR. It will dim your entire display into a kind of dark. You can see that here. It will kind of dim your display, and you won't be able to see most of the video and your contents. So always make sure you are on adaptive settings, so the stick will automatically select the correct video format or video brightness for content or movies. So always make sure, this is the most reason that Fire Stick is on giving correct brightness. So make sure this is always on the adaptive settings. And if you want to hear clear voice, make sure and go to Advanced Audio, and you can select the dialogue enhancer to get better sounds. Sometimes we can only hear some boom boom and some kind of explosions. So if you select dialogue enhancer, you can clearly hear the dialogues in the movies and everything. So that's a cool feature. If you want to turn off the tick tick sound while clicking your remote, Fire TV stick remote, then you have to turn off this. You have to turn off navigation sounds, so there will not be any sounds. So I'm turning it off, I'm not using that. So for surround sound, you can select these features. I would suggest you to do select the best available. So the video will automatically, the Fire TV stick will automatically select the best sound for the video. That's it. That's how you need to optimize your Fire TV Stick remote. So if you have any questions, just comment on the comment box. Subscribe, like, share, and comment more videos. Thank you guys.